There's some notes here. I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same. Make me dig my own grave next. This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Still intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's new metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So what does it connect to? Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pots. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Some rest around here. Rest well, Jade. I can see why you believed in Zahidi. I won't let you down.
If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear more about your fellow Outrider.
cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
I'm so sorry.
Arwen, what?
Lost her.
Stay here.
I still can't get used to seeing your face.
If you were to find other Outriders had survived, perhaps our mission won't seem so impossible. Just because you haven't found any other Outriders yet, that doesn't mean they're not still out there.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I...
Man, what was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enox raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Rising machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engines blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woken thousands an hour when they tried to keep us calm. But there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gates and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. I've cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.